Hey, you there? What's up? You have started overthinking again because you are thinking of what you don't have. You have forgotten to appreciate what you have. What you have right now, you have forgotten to appreciate it. And this thing that you have forgotten to appreciate, do you know that one time you were praying for it, you were saying that if you have it, you'll become happy. So why are you not happy now? Why do you think it's until you have the ones you don't have now, but you become happy again? You keep repeating these circles and thinking something's wrong with you. Nothing's wrong with you. You just don't know how to concentrate to appreciate what you have now. Rather, you are constantly thinking about what you don't have, which is putting you in sadness, in sorrow mood. You have to stop it.